How excited are you to talk about Bitcoin? What exactly is Bitcoin? I mean, we talked about it briefly when I came to Zurich.
Okay, I'll try to give you a brief answer. I clearly got in hot water by answering it last time. Look, blockchain is a very interesting technology. We think it has a lot of applications, a lot of potential. The distinction I'd like to make is between digital currencies and cryptocurrencies. We think digital currencies are interesting and have potential. And actually, central banks are looking at it to try to give it the characteristics of a currency. Cryptocurrencies are a different matter. And what I have said, and I will stand by that, is that there are transparency and compliance issues around the crypto. Everybody knows the etymologic meaning of crypto, part of currency. So we are completely open. You know, we're part of R3.
Yep.
It's a consortium of all banks to look at blockchain. Blockchain has a lot of potential, a lot of applications. It may lead someday to a digital currency that is broadly accepted. But we are cautious vis-à-vis Bitcoin because we think it has a number of unattractive characteristics.
Can it become attractive if it's regulated properly,
yes,
or
yes.
is it just too risky at the moment?
If it's regulated properly. But I know that central banks are looking actively at what can be done, what should be done.
To regulate it?
Yeah. And at that point, you know, it will become just another asset or another asset class that can be traded.
I mean, a central bank would never adopt it, or would it?
You don't have to ask them.
Talk to me then a little bit about regulation and Basel.
Look, things are moving in the right direction. We just got a pronouncement on November 22nd from the Federal Council in Switzerland, postponing a number of changes. I think as banks have rebuilt their balance sheets and they risk, and we're thrilled, frankly, that the FSB moved Credit Suisse down as a risk to the global financial system. That was, for me and the team, a big day because it's external validation of all of the hard work we've done to reduce the level of free assets and they risk the balance sheet. So to hear the FSB saying that we present less of a risk for us was a big day. You know, banks have de-risked, de-leveraged, reduced their balance sheet, and I think the global financial system is safer. I will never say safe, but certainly safer.